V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V. Thank you.
Gilmano.
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy.
You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Found yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help?
Knew I could count on you. It's, Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. He don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk. But then you're gonna owe me one.
Saving my life, Vee. Truly.
Demons walk with him. Un barrio malo.
Want to talk.
V, been a while. Spin it, what you need.
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shot a hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't fight. Not yet.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? You'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
You know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop into Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You're probably needing to think before you start something with the local son.
I'm open to other options. Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield Tech used for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Ember's in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there.
Fat-ass motherfucker.
Why do I see more
there are veterans and change.
Go to the guard. Tell them to be ready. Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Place like home. Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Ember's.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus.
Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You got Barbarian?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's
one more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have me. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, something I can help you with.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Easy.
Nothing personal, compa. Just biz. Rayfield's mine.
What, man? Never heard of thieves' honor? Finders keepers? I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do this. Friendly or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What are you doing?
Get you got us?
Drop your weapons.
Don't move!
You're on
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See, you haven't grown an ounce wider.
Hey! Detective Stintz! Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stintz.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
Using to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. No, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck.
Ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.